here's the brown sugar and fig loaf. It is a 6-pound loaf of, yes, brown sugar and fig. And as you can tell, I did a little bit of decorative swirl on the top with some diamond dust, because a girl's got to have glitter, I guess. And we're going to slice this one up.
That one fell.
And here we go. It's pink and white with the glitter. And it's actually got pink sugar sprinkles on the top. I love the smell of brown sugar and fig. It's one of my favorites. My mom loves it too. She's already reserved a bar. All the bars will be up on the website for if you'd like to go ahead and reserve some. It'll be up on the website tonight. It's www.greengirlbathbodyinc.com if you're interested. They will be up and ready to go ahead and reserve one if you're interested. Trying to get ready for the new spring line of soaps coming out. I'm having fun with them. Making some more cake soaps today. So I'll be working on those too. I have this thing for pink lately, so you'll have to bear with me, seeing as how I have a lot of pinks and purples in my shop now. Yep, this is just like the Bath and Body Works brown sugar and fig fragrance, but it's better because handmade soap makers and bath and body care people don't use those icky smelling chemicals in their stuff. I don't know how many of you have been to Bath and Body Works and smelled their fragrances, like their brown sugar and fig, and then you, and I, to me, I smell the chemicals in it. I don't smell the pure fragrance like I want. So when I buy the fragrance for my own use in the shop here, I'm just taken back by how beautiful they smell usually, because it's just such a pure scent and pure fragrance. And even people who come into the shop, that's one of the first things that is talked about. And they want to know why it smells so much better, being the same scent as the major companies. And that's because most home-based bath and body care businesses or handmade ones do not use chemicals, like all the parabens and all that stuff. So that's a good reason why. Plus, we don't go through heavy processing like they do. Our products are pretty much in the purest forms. And we get a true scent out of our soaps, not chemical one. But these turned out really nice. They're a lot of fun. Like I said, this is my mom's favorite one. So she's already reserved a bar or two. This is by far one of my favorite ones. It's a very, very nice, I want to say a soft scent. I love it. I like the way it turned out.
And here they are, a little closer up. A little bit of different colors in with the pink and glittering swirls on top. Very simple. Each bar weighs approximately 6 ounces. They're pretty good sized bars. And as you can tell, I have quite a few of them. And I will be taking photographs of them and uploading them onto the website tonight. See you later. Bye-bye.